Hello everyone. Today's topic is online fraud stories and Yamenho scammers case. Yesterday, we were learning about definition of scam and scammer. Today, we will be learning fraud story. For this example, we have special executive producer Yamenho Scammer, director Yamenho Scammers, actor Yamenho Scammer. This topic we dedicated to everyone who protect us from any scammer. Oh, don't forget, my native isn't English language, so you maybe don't understand some sentence I wanna talk to you. But thank you for watching. Yamenho scammers will begin scam everyone from romance scam. He will falsely love you without reasoning within 3 hours. Oh, how can they do? Yamenho scammer case use hybrid scam to scam Yamenho fans. Hybrid scam, I learned from PCT Police of Thailand. PCT abbreviation form Police Cyber Task Force. Meaning of hybrid scam is integrated scam. They are not used only one scam. For Yamenho scam is integrated celebrity scam, romance scam, and auto scam. Let me see how are they doing with hybrid scam. Before fake Yamenho falling in love with you, you must talking with him so he will leave any SNS account to contact you. For example, WhatsApp, email, Instagram, Facebook, Hangout, and other. After they love talk with you, then they will fraud you, offering expensive membership for minors. Just $20. Let me see how expensive our membership. Case 1. $600. Oh. Case 2. $5,000 for private fan card. Oh. Case 3. This is example of membership card. You will receive fake membership card from scammer like this. Case 4. This is membership form to apply something. You will read for more detail at Yamenho Scammer Hunter. Question. Women poll will never ask you on the private level to buy anything. Okay, I guess so, yo. Next attack fraud is alternate fake donation platform. This minor donation $5,000 to promise and fake Yamenho ask alternate way to donation without paid fee. Next attack scam activity is paid fee for your gifts. This is traditional style of romance scam. I love you. I wanna send you a gift, but free. I don't have money to pay fee. Would you please pay fee for me for your gift? You will see same script like this in any anti-scammer SNS. Next point is paid fee for fake event. For example, meet and greet. Case 1. This is email that sent to MYM to report fake meet and greet event. Their charge is $100 to $5,000. Oh, 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 oh. Case 2. VIP Ordinary or Automatic Member ID. There are many levels of VIP type. First, Ordinary VIP price $3,400. Automatic VIP TMO1 price $5,400. 3. Automatic VIP TMO2 price $7,400. Oh, 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 oh. Oh no! Fake inventor had accident. They are in hospital. You must pay for surgery him. Barbara surgery. Totally about $18,000 to make accident more reliable. On the right side, you will see information, fake information about the hospital from fake email. On the left side, next. You paid for surgery in this hospital within 77 days. In any festival, you will meet Imenho on Cow Paris, Mexico on the 21st of March 2021 for the person who paid $30. Will receive his signature. No money to pay executive VIP member. Fake email alone can help you. Contact this email. They paid for personal meeting. For visiting your family. Paid $5,000. Emin Ho will go to your home. This empirical evidence to prove that fake Emin Ho will go to your country. Next Freud, Emin Ho love you. He want to go to your country, but he don't have money to pay a plane ticket. So would you please pay for him? You see, his passport, American passport. Next, VIP seat for premier pachinko. Pachinko is mini series. And this fake ticket had 3 levels, VIP $2,500, VVIP $3,500, VVVIP $4,500. What level do you want? Cushion. Don't let scammers and Lee Min Ho impersonators fool you. Scammer is a person or a group of people who stolen your information or stolen your money by online fraud. All above, Lee Min Ho's scammer case, they are trying to stolen your money, and this is an additional dangerous. The dangerous is stolen your account to scam others. She is victim that scammer stolen her account. It was so sad. Before ending this topic today, I will leave you your announcement from MYM Entertainment. Want all the fans to know the only official accounts related to Min Ho and his agency are following. First MYM announcement. On May 25, 2021. This is MYM Entertainment. Thank you for all the fans who love and support actor Lee Min Ho. Recently, we have found lots of SNS accounts with intentionally friends to be an official account. Our official SNS account email and actor Lee Min Ho personal SNS account as below. Please check the official account and make sure not to have demand from any kind of scam. Thank you. MYM Entertainment has our domain name and email. So our email at mym.ent.com, not at hotmail.com, at gmail.com. For yellow email is email that I always send information about scammer to MYM. Second MYM announcement. On December 14, 2021, blah 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 blah, we continue to take legal action by collecting evidence, filing complaints, and claiming civil demands to eradicate malicious slander such as reporting false information, insults, and defamation against our artists with no tolerance. Our credit. MYM Entertainment. Lee Min Ho Scammer's Hunter Instagram. Lee Min Ho Scammer Hunter Facebook. Today is long topic. Thank you for watching.